you start out with the same routine. First you get a hernia check, then you get a prostate check. And then he'll take a look at your injury. I don't even remember him looking at my ankle or looking at my injured foot. I do remember the sexual abuse. The trouble with what he did was that every athlete knew when they walked in to see him what he was going to do, because it was an open secret what was going to happen. I think that's probably one of the worst parts of Dr. Anderson's legacy, is that none of the athletes wanted to go see him for injuries, so we had to take care of it ourselves. I view him as a predator. He used his position, and for some reason, they thought he was a great team athletic doctor. But if there's other guys out there that have really been damaged one way or another, then that should be made clear that Michigan is responsible for that.